Hello everybody and welcome back to Link's Awakening. We are in the Catfish Moor. That's better. Only one way to go really, isn't there? Ooh, lovely. I think these are the levels where they start to get a little bit more confusing with the stairways, so I'm actually going to be sad and put little symbols on there so I can find a way to go. So, pin, we'll put a heart there. I was just going to walk with the door. Is this the level I think it is? Yes, it is. Give me a sec. Here we go. Right, I ain't gonna bother with you. We don't need more. Sup? Well, remember. I don't remember you having to hit him on the back of the original one, I think he just hits him anywhere. Ah, I can't be beat by you, I'm out of here. Kind of just were really, mate. I've got what's inside the box. Come and get it if you can. Okie dokie. Bow and arrow. Off. Feeling. This leads me to the actual boss. Yeah, it does. And there's nothing I can do up here. No. Oh, I can go here. Which get in time. There we go. You picked up an arrow. Too bad you don't have a boat to deliver the arrow. Okay. Apparently I should have it by now. Great map. Hello. It's the beak. Is that the way I come that way? Yeah. I know about here. Okay. So which way haven't I gone? Found me. You're a real pesky kid, you know that. Yes, I do. And bomb. Keep you warm. I can't beat you. I'm out of here. Alright, there's that one. Let's go up. Saw that coming a mile off. No. Oh, what? That instead then. Family, you're a real pesky kid, you know that. That's our record, broken record. Come on. Ow! I have my ow! I got my shield up, you shithead. I have that instead. Get out of it. Oh, there's the map. Right now, we gotta go all the way back to the start. Ooh! Actually, how far is it? Is it much of a... It is a bit of a trek, isn't it? Okay. Just link up this bit of the map. Oh, whatever. Go in there as well. I won't do that yet, right. Save our little legsies. Yep. Whatever. Moving now when we're running. Oh, I have enough speed where you can just jump a lot, don't I? Here he is again. He's not going to talk to us this time, he's just going to go all out. Makes things much easier for us now. Alright. So he's walking over there. I thought I could go over 1,000 on this. Alright, which way do we want to go now? Let's go that way. Yeah, let's go this way. You're doing good on the arrow front. Ooh. Yeah, not really. Okay. It's better than nothing. It is better than nothing. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Well then. So we'll go for more than one hour. Got a few whacks in there. That's not a sword, wouldn't it? Lovely. Oui. Have I got one? No, I haven't. Well, I've got a spare bottle. Do that instead. Where does that take me if I go through there? There to there. There's no point going that way. I want to go. Down, down. Yeah, I want to go to where the club is, but go back up. And I need to go there to dive through the water. And then I just need to get the chest, which is there and there, another one there. Cool, okay. Ooh, cold shiver. Oh, really? Oh, there we go. See, I like that about the old one. You could do that and actually hit them. Oh, it has to be that block. Your bouncing noise is annoying me. Come back. Thank you. No. Let's go all the way back up, across this way. Let's go this way first. Feeling it's the boss key that's this way. Although it's highly likely that I'm wrong. Oh no, I was right. Not so dumb after all. Even more money, even better. So which way do we want to go now? We want to go back down to the club, don't we? Club or diamond, which is there. I know. I thought I was going to lose the old Guardian Acorn. It's quite cool we didn't. We don't need a cat there, we've got full health. Get your one there just for fun. Reading that. Alright. We get eaten, apparently. Slime eel. I don't remember this happening before. One more. You don't seem to know what kind of island this is. What a fool. I know exactly what kind of island this is. It's an island without a slime eel. Here we are. We have the Wind Marimba. Island secret in the shrine. And there we go. Once again, thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you in the next one. Take it easy.